Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do.